ever since middle school, I've wanted to be a physical therapist. Being able to see that there are other professions other than just your normal medical doctor that can help with day-to-day life and changes of quality of life, that was just something that really drew me to physical therapy.
We offer two kinds of programs at UB. The 3+3 is an accelerated program. It's where the students come into the program as an undergraduate. They meet specific requirements that allows them to transition and shave off one additional year.
For me, I was drawn to this program just because I love that I could be done faster, just because the traditional track of 7 years is a lot of school. The 3+3 was nice to get it done faster and just get into the real world faster.
4+3 is actually a program, more or less, it's a traditional route that you would take to get into any PT school in the US. Once you're in the program, there's no difference. It's really just the route that you take to the program.
I enjoyed about this program the fact that we have 52 weeks of clinical experiences. I think that that's awesome that we can kind of translate what we learn in the classroom to actual experiences outside of the classroom.
We've been very fortunate because we've been around for 70 years that we've established lots of good relationships. We have over 1,700 clinical placements throughout the U.S. And I'm actually proud of the fact that very recently we actually have some international experiences as well. We typically have between 42 and 44 students in an incoming class every year. And because of that small size, we're able to really focus on the individual learner, and we get to know our students a fair amount.
I like the larger campus is because, you know, there's more alumni, there's more reach out there. But I like the small classroom setting because the positive interaction with the professors, them actually knowing who I am instead of me just being another body in a giant lecture hall.
I think this region, Buffalo and Western New York, is the perfect place for physical therapy because we have so many available clinicians in the area and so much innovation is possible through collaboration. The community is here, the people are here, the talent is here, and I think this is a great place for physical therapy.
I really do think that we do a great job of preparing our students to eventually become physical therapists through not only the information that we teach, but the experiences that we provide for them.